Hey guys, welcome to Indie Game Hustle. In this UModeler video, we're going to take a quick look at the Bevel tool. All right, so here I have an object and I created this using the box tool. I'm going to go ahead and select the edges. Once I have an edge selected, I'm going to go over to the right side where my tools are, and in the category add, I'm going to move over to the right here until I run into the Bevel tool, and that's this icon here. Once you have an edge that you want to manipulate, click on the Bevel tool. And below you'll see you have width, segments, profile, and a couple other options. Let's take a look at the width. So if we do that, you notice that I can still rotate and take a look at this. But right now we can change the width. So that's going to be the width of that edge. Then we can change the segments. So we can just do 2 to where it's only going to split it in 2. We can go 3, or we can go more, all right? And so the question is, why is it popping out like that? That's gonna be using the profile, so we can kind of create a deep inset, or we can do something like this, or if you do it at pretty much 0, it's gonna put you there. If you do it at 1, so you can kind of somewhere in between. I would say 0.5 will get us like that right there. And so now you can increase the segments, you can increase the width, you can change the profile to do something like that, or maybe do a ramp. Kind of depends on what you want, but that's a pretty good ramp looking thing there. So the Bevel tool is actually a pretty nice Bevel tool. It gives you a lot of flexibility. All right, so another thing I want to do is say, for instance, you want to select another edge, and let's say we want to do this edge here. So we can actually bevel both, I believe. So let's go ahead and click that. Now you won't see these values take place the minute that you click it. So what we want to do now is move it a little bit, and then that's going to give you that. So as you can see, I'm kind of beveling this at the same time, and we can also change that profile as well. Great. And so now we're kind of doing some cool edges there. That's pretty nice. I like that. And then you can change the segments if needed. You can make it really smooth. I would say it should be just as smooth as it needs to be. So if you add too many segments for no reason, because this and this is probably about the same, right? So you just gotta play with it. But that's pretty much it. The Bevel tool is a really nice tool. Use it. It will really help add a lot to it. And you combine this Bevel tool with some of the other tools that we play with, right? So for instance, if we take this inset tool and we use this here, right? That's kind of cool. So now you gotta create this, and now we can do some other stuff. That's actually not working out. So we got to take off this grid and do it that way. So there you go. So now we kind of do that. So you can just kind of use your imagination at that point. But that's the Bevel tool. Have fun. Love to hear your comments. I'll see you guys in the next video.